Reynolds' new Mayfair Orchestra in April 1931, performing four songs from the White Horse Inn.